Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Sharon Roshan, your teacher from Trinity International School. So today we'll be learning chapter 13, Dry Lands. So deserts are dry areas of land with little water and often sand covered. Although they are dry and barren, yet they are home to many living things, right? So write down the first answer. Question is, a dash is a desert plant that has thorns all over its body. Answer is cactus. Second question, an area in the desert where water can be found and plants can grow in known as oasis, right? O-A-S-I-S. Third question, dash are group of people who live in deserts of West Asia and North Africa, that is Bedouins, B-E-D-O-U-I-N-S. Question fourth, the dash is called the ship of the desert, that is camel. A small poisonous animal commonly found in the desert is scorpion. The dash plant has waxy surface and is used to prepare medicines and cosmetics, that is aloe. The most common fruit bearing tree found in desert is the date palm. The dash cactus found in desert swells with water when it rains, that is barrel. Now we'll go to the chapter 14, fact life. Here is your animal fact life. Write the correct name of the creature which match their description. For spellings, you can check your answer key. Okay. Which is the only cat that has no tail? Which is the only cat that has no tail? That is Siamese cat. S-I-A-M-E-S-E. Second, a ladybird is not a bird. What is it? That is insect. Third, which bird is a symbol of a long life in Japan? That is crane. Fourth, which bird is a non-vegetarian when young and a vegetarian as an adult? That is koi. Fifth, which is the shortest living insect? That is mayfly. Which animal has four knees? That is elephant. Which animal is said to wash its food before eating? That is raccoon. Which is the biggest ape? That is gorilla. Which sea animal has tusks like that of an elephant? That is walrus. Which fastest swimming mammal? Which is the fastest swimming mammal? That is killer whale. Which seabird cannot fly but is a good swimmer? That is penguin. Which breed of dogs are used to find people lost in the Alps? That is Saint Bernard. Which animal is often called the beast of burden? That is donkey. This snake is said to spit venom at its enemy, that is cobra. Which is the slowest land animal? That is snail. Name the Indian deer which can run as fast as a cheetah. That is black buck. Which animal's name means nose horned? That is rhinoceros. Okay, so we'll go to the chapter 15, Visiting sanctuaries and national parks. A national park or sanctuary is a protected area for animals. Read the clues and try to identify the names of the sanctuaries or national parks. Okay, the first one is location, South 24 Parganas, West Bengal. Attraction, Royal Bengal Tiger, Mangrove Forest, that is Sundarbans National Park. Second, location is Uttarakhand. Attraction is tiger, sal trees and many types of animals and birds, that is Jim Corbett National Park. Third, location is Jorhat, Assam. Attraction, one horned rhinoceros, that is Kaziranga National Park. Fourth, location is Madhya Pradesh. Attraction, the swamp deer also known as the Barasingha. Answer is Kanha National Park. Fifth, location Bharatpur, Rajasthan. Attraction, Siberian cranes who come to this sanctuary for their annual winter sojourn, that is Keoladio Ganha National Park. Sixth, location is Junagadh, Gujarat. Attraction, Asiatic lions. The sixth answer is Gir National Park. Fourth, Kerala, location is Kerala. Attraction, elephants, tigers, Nilgiri, langurs, that is Periyar National Park. Eighth, location is Savai Madhopur, Rajasthan. Attraction is tigers, leopards, sambar, deer, cheetah, black bucks, that is Ranthambore National Park. Now we'll go to the chapter number 16, medicinal plants. The medicinals that we see today never existed centuries ago. People since inception have been taking different forms of medication for illness and other health problems. Herbal medicines play an important role in curing many diseases. Read the given description and name these herbal plants. My big leaves contain sap which works amazingly against wounds and cuts and skin allergies. Who am I? That is aloe vera. My roots are extremely beneficial as they treat aching muscles and insect bites. Who am I? That is marshmallow. Third, I can be eaten to cure chronic effects in spleen and stomach. I am helpful in treating lungs and kidneys. Who am I? That is Chinese yam. My leaves have mint-like smell and provides nourishment. I have big summer flowers which can be rubbed against the skin for animal bites. Sores and herbs. Who am I? Lemon balm. You must have used me lot many times in food, but have you ever tried me to heal flatulence? I have the power to treat cuts, sharps and stomach gas. Who am I? That is basil. I am very nourishing and carry great nutritional value. I can treat digestion issues, diabetes, blood cholesterol levels and refresh breathe. Who am I? Wild yak. I am known for my natural ability to promote health and prolong life. My roots can be used to treat nervous disorders and improve diet and immunity. Who am I? Seventh is Ginseng. chapter number 17, Mammals, Scavenger Hunt. You must have read about different mammals as they are the most developed amongst all animals. Read about these mammals and answer the following questions. First, how far away can a tiger's roar be heard? That is a mile away. Second, which mammal lives the longest after man? That is elephant. Does a bat have hair or feathers? It has hair. What body part does a dolphin use to breathe air? That is blowhole. Kangaroos, koalas, and possums all belong to what mammal group? They belong to marsupials. Sixth, which mammal lives at the highest peak? That is wild yak. Which land animal has largest brain? That is elephant. Eighth, the hair on mammals is used primarily for what purpose? Insulation. What is unusual about a rodent's teeth? That is, they keep growing throughout its life. How much sleep does a giraffe need? Less than 2 hours per day. Chapter number 18, Disappearing Animals. Animals that are at the risk of becoming extinct or no longer being in extinction are called endangered animals. Read about some of endangered animals and try to name them. Okay, this species of tiger is found in the dense forests and mangrove swamps and jungles throughout India, Bangladesh, Bhutan, and Nepal. They have a yellow or light orange coat with black or dark brown stripes and white belly. Threat: loss of habitat by deforestation and human poaching. Answer is Royal Bengal tiger. Second, this animal is known for its two humps. They are found mostly in Africa and the Middle East. The humps are used to storing fat, which can be converted to water and energy when the animal is unable to find food and water. Threat: extreme hunting. Second is bacterial camel. Third, they are the biggest creatures that exist on earth. They are found in subtropical and polar water worldwide. Threat: overhunting by humans. That is blue whale. Fourth, it is the biggest species of tortoise in the modern world and also one of the longest living species. That is Galapagos tortoise. Threat is extensive hunting by humans. Fifth, a colorful tropical parrot found in the rainforest of South America. Threat is captured by humans and sold as pets. Question fifth, answer is macaw. Sixth, a large animal that looks like a pig. It is closely related to horses and rhinoceros. The sixth answer is tapir. Threat is deforestation and habitat loss, overhunting by humans for both their meat and leather skin. Question number 7. Also known as Amur tiger, it is found mainly in Western and Central Asia. Threat: habitat loss and extensive human hunting has led to their decreasing number. 7th is Siberian tiger. 8. A small marine fish found around coral reefs. It is known for its bright color and detailed markings. Threat: water pollution, habitat loss due to destruction of coral reefs. Answer is butterfly fish. Ninth, also called pygmy chimpanzee, these creatures are found mainly in Central Africa. They are the closest living relatives of the humans because of their human-like behavior. Threat: hunting by humans for their meat. Answer is bonobo. 10th, the carnivorous animal found in the mountain slopes of the Himalayas. It mainly feeds on bamboo found on the mountain slopes. They are close cousins of the giant panda, which are also decreasing in number. Threat: rapid deforestation leading to loss of habitat and food. Answer is red panda. 11th, this animal is found both in North America and South America. It has a long carcass which it uses for digging burrows and hunting for insects in the earth. Threat: natural predators, human hunting and deforestation leading to loss of natural habitat. Answer is armadillo. 12th, this animal are known for their strength and friendliness towards humans. They are mainly found in different parts of Asia. They are domesticated for tourist rides and often treated badly. Threat: loss of habitat due to deforestation, illegal hunting for the skin and ivory, that is Asian elephant. Now hashtag info soup. Masters of animal kingdom, mammals. Most of animals are known as by how their body works, what they eat and how they have babies. Mammals are the most distinct category of animals. Read these facts to know how mammals are different from other animals. What makes an animal a mammal? Mammals have some special characteristics. Most mammals give birth to live babies. The babies look quite like their parents. The babies drink their mother's milk. The duck-billed platypus is an exceptional mammal. It lays soft eggs. All mammals have warm blood. This means they can warm up and cool down their baby bodies. Mammals control their body temperature by sweating, shivering or painting. Mammals move in different ways. Most mammals move on four legs. Bats are the only mammals that can fly. Dolphins and whales are mammals that have flippers and tails to swim. Mammals have backbones. All mammals have a bony skeleton. Animals with backbones are called vertebrates. Mammals have a hair or fur. This coating of fur keeps the mammals warm and protects their skin. Mammals that eat meat are called carnivorous, like lion, tigers, seals and polar bear. Mammals that eat only plants are called herbivorous, like cow, elephants, giraffes, goats, deer, etc. Mammals that eat both meat and plants are called hominivorous, that is, humans are hominivorous.